As I told you once before, Mr. Porter, naughty children deserve to be punished.
You know, George, I've always felt our futures lay outside the world of academic achievement.
I've been thinking exactly the same thing.
Ah!